pretty smoothly so far, Jen. Tens of thousands of people are walking out behind me on the streets. And what police say was, until then, a pretty well-behaved day at the races. No arrests so far, just 5 eviction notices for people being drunk.